looks like we're away. So I think it's a good start for Guy in lane one. He just about seems to be in the lead, but he's gone around the net. So Owen is right with him doing the inside turn as they come around to pick up the next ball, but Jess has got hers already. So it's a good changeover for Mitch. Mitch goes out first. Dan and Jess have dropped the changeover. Lowen's not near the cone, I'm not quite sure why. But Mitch has dunked his ball in the net and he's just got one collection to make. So it's going to be Mitch and Guy take that, followed by Katie and Owen. Can't quite see, but I think Amy's missed the net. So Dan is coming down to collect the ball, which he does. There goes Erin. Is that sweet? Yes, it is. Well done, everyone. Pretty good draw in the corner. Very good start for Mitch. He bounced a bit, but it's in the pod. So up the top, everybody's quite quick, but Owen is in the lead, but he's missed picking the pod up. No, it's me. Oh, it's Jess. Jess has taken up the lead. She is... Oh, she really ran over. So, Dan goes out first, but Guy and Katie are absolutely flying in lanes 1 and 2. Followed by Greg and Erin. Katie is slightly well to them, but she's wiped the pole out, but she is in the lead. So it's Katie. She's just got one bus to make, which she does. Overcome side. Dan, three is out of the pod. Greg's going to play for his in for a good third place. To learn back at you. Linda Burton, and she's quick with a bin. So it's great, taking it really well. Yeah, Jess has wobbled, but they're at the top, and it looks like it's just ahead of power. And unfortunately, Guy has a bin over at the top, so Amy's up there, but it is Dan and Katie going out together. I think Katie's just taking out the lead. Ooh. So it's Katie coming down, she's got one collection to make, but she does. So it's Katie followed by Dan over the torch of the boxes on its side for Mitch. So it is Owen absolutely flying on this one. That Tony's had a winter and a half off. Right, so he's in the lead, but he's in a slightly worse turn than Dan. So Dan's right up there with him now. So they're coming down to the next boxes. It's Dan and Owen. Owen is going, yep, pretty good placement. So he takes the lead. Greg now is actually going over to hand over to Amy. Down in the double turn, so it is Katie followed by Amy. Up go Owen and Jeff together, and Mitch is... Oh, I thought he's got another one on its side. So, coming down the final place. Oh, come over Katie. So, Amy and Greg are going to take that. Broad with the right, great job for everyone. Unfortunately, Mitch has kind of just cut them a little bit, so it is Owen in the lead, followed by Jeff. Good ball for Amy. Lawrence just having slight mounting issues, but Guy and Mitch have handed over. The stock has gone down for Jess and Dan, and then in connected. So it's Katie, she's back in the saddle. She's just got one bump to make, but she does. She's going to be followed over, I think, by Guy, just ahead of Greg Cost. But wow, they're having a put in for Jess there. She's absolutely ripped them apart with that one. So it is. But on the far side, wow, Amy is absolutely flying, so Amy takes that one. Can we just keep going away? Right, we're back. So, everybody seems to be in a line, and we're here, locked in battle, but also Greg as well. And Lauren, actually, all five in a line, but it's Greg taking the mix. So, Guy goes out first, followed by Dan. And Amy on the far side, there's a mix of Lauren and Owen, but they're away now. They're second rider, so coming back to the top, Greg, Guy just has to pop him into the top. Oh, unfortunately, he's missed. So, it's Amy on the far side. Okay, we're all very great stuff. Owen, he's absolutely flying. Anybody else who's on that as well? Unfortunately, Amy's just missed the pick-up there. Just trying to go to the top. He's mounted. But it is Guy. Guy's just put the ball on and he's in a great run there. Told you about a run for the Mitch there, guys. So, Guy and Mitch take that one. Over comes Amy. Okay.
A good start on the far side to Dion. Greg's a little left on the start, but he's already up there with a front inside turn. So all five are together. He's got the steady hand. He's going to get the flag in. Greg got that one rapidly quick. But also, Sidney's got him right on him. I don't know what colour he's in. It's yellow or blue. Midlands slash Sussex. Midlands is probably up there. So I'll show the colour ball. So, coming down with the next flag. It looks still to be all of the changeover. Down and Jeff the changeover. Jeff fancies herself as a bit of a firework flagger. Got So Greg's going down with the next one. Cloudy has already changed their level. So, intermediate athlete is lane one, Amy and Harry. Harry must have done a rapidly good run, and I haven't even realised. So it's Amy and Harry followed down by Amy and Greg. Who's going to get it in? It's going to be Amy and Amy. Amy, one of the Amy's put that from the other way. Behind where Finley is, those people, you look a little clustered. So we're turning the top, unfortunately there's a miss for Amy. But heading from the changeover, it looks to be Finley from Dan, Amy. Dion's flying on the far side as well. But hold back down, I think it's Finley taking it up. Finley from Dan. I can't see Amy. Not there, Dion. The third over the UK Rob. Oh, unfortunately there's a... Oh, Dion wasn't there at the start. Which is just like, bloody good put on from the background. So, great run for Jess. Jess is, after having a child last year, Jess, you're eating up all voltage, Jess. I don't know quite what's happening here. Dan is doing a slight scenic route. So it looks to be Finley, I think. Finley and Amy, I've lost you in the blind spot, but it is Finley and Amy. You are just Finley from Amy. Oh, Dan's missed. So it's going to be Greg next. Greg has never missed that, you can see. Shall we get another drink? Rory, where are you going? Are you waiting? Right. So, I'm afraid we're going to double bottle. There's already three on the floor, but Jeff and Alex are on route. Alex actually doing a great job with her arm outside. Oh, unfortunately, she's... Those two have dropped it. There is not a person. Oh, now Dion's dropped it. Nobody has got this race right. I think Harry Willis possibly in lane one is now correction there. So Amy needs to go down. Amy's dropped the bottle again. Finley with a good run. I think Finley's chasing Amy. Dion's having issues over there. But Finley's great placement. So Finley takes that one from Amy Dees.
Off there. Off.
Oh, no, Greg's going out. So Dan takes third place there. So he's just got to do the run on the way home. Chloe completes and over comes Greg. Okay, we're away from Nicka. Chloe's the top, it's starting to carry on the inside. But it's unfortunately there's a couple of misses, but it's Harry and Chloe. Harry and Chloe, they sound like a royal pairing. Harry and Chloe, but Amy, Jess and Alice are on route now, so they're not far behind. I thought there's misses for Harry and Chloe. I think no, they've both got it now. So time. So Amy goes out, followed by Dion. Out goes Greg. Jess and Finley, no, Dan and Finley together, so next pickup, great pickup for Amy and for Dion. They're now turning around, but Greg is chasing them hard, so Finley, unfortunately, was a miss for Dan. So next collection, Amy's had a miss. Dion's got hers though, so she's heading for home. Greg's coming down, he's going to take second, I think, here. Yeah, Greg's going to take second, that was a good race for them. Yeah, we're off, but unfortunately, there was a pole down there for Amy's sake. Heading to the top and turning. Now I would say it's just Jess. And she's doing this shorter route, but definitely Jess. But Chloe. Go on, Jess. There's a shout from Lawrence down below. No, Dan's heading out. Well, Lawrence landing it. Dan, Dion. Wow. Oh. So it's Dan, Finley and Dion, but Finley and Dion got shorter routes to do, so they are heading down. Dion, I think, has just got the legs on Finley there. That's what Finley say. Dion takes that from Finley. Yeah, not quite right this time. Follow back. There's some gossip. Have to wait till later. Well, I hope. I'm totally lost here. Dan's finished. But it looks like Greg and Amy having a race. Greg and Amy are riding together, then he's racing Amy. So Greg completes, followed by Amy. Okay, we're all the stepping stones. Oh, Harry's coming in right now, not much. Great start for Dan. Also, Amy's done really well there. I'm going to cut happening, Gary. Kelly, Kelly's win was great there. Josh has sort of got another faulty name. Told you, she's actually been working in the faulty name. So,
and off. I'll start the top of the run and away we go. We've recut it. We've got three, four pairs in there that are all fighting spots. We get towards that A final round and turning. Unfortunately, it's gone down for Ellie. So, Greg and it's Katie now with the lead. Katie and Holly. As we go for the changer now. Good changer at the door. On the far side, that's Harry. Really nice changer here. He's taking up the lead. Maybe just from painting. We're up the top and flying down and turning. Pretty bit now to pick up the postman. That's it. It's in attack. And on the way back to 2-0 line. I don't know if Harry's got plenty of fight. And Harry flows through the hole there.
And it's off for Katie, so it's Greg now in the lead. It's off for Tom as well. So
Eleanor might just be catching up here. He's waiting, looking revved up and ready to go. And Greg takes the strike and smiles.
Swan, could you message through your choice of lane, please? Billy Bourne and Amelia Swan, message through your choice of lane. Either Fury or Struckage. And we're coming to the first pickup for the little. Lovely scoop there by the middle of Amy and Alice. And lovely run by Sadie as well. Pete's got it too. And Holly's got it. We're all on this. Better. Alice just ahead. Oh, sorry, Kirk. So it's now a lovely run by Amy. Sadie is just Holly sliding away. Pete's got it. So it's Greg coming out. So it's Greg being taken by Eleanor. Greg, Eleanor, Finley. Out comes Casey. Out goes Tom. It's all on the turn. Lovely scoop there by Katie. So Katie Allen left neck. But it's Greg on his last one. Similar flick by Tom. Greg gets it. So he's facing the arm. Is he going to get it into two? And it's bounced out. Tom gets his first again. He's just going to let Katie through. It does. So Katie takes it. It's the red of Katie. Well done, Finley. He's got it. He's going to get second. Greg corrected. And the yellow Greg finishes third. And they're off, and the colts have to stay up. And it's a good clean run for all of them. Who's going to turn top? I think it's Greg just slightly ahead. It's lovely turn by Alice. And they all come out. It's all out together. They're going for the second, they think it's going for the third. Oh, it's right ahead of them now. And it's still Alice in front. I think it's Alice, then Greg, then Holly. But Eleanor's out there as well, so it's a mistake to say this is going to go back. So here comes Finley being taken out by Amy and Tom with a great run. And Pete's absolutely flying. Pete comes to start storming up. So I think it's Finley and turning into this person, I think Finley just slightly ahead. It's going to be on this last run in. I think Finley's got the foot in, turning the run in. So if he has, I think it's Finley, then Amy, then Tom.
Arena
Puppy, I'm running out of the arena. Two over, and they're off. So here we go, starting
a lovely run from Amy, and a lovely run from Alice. Alice! Alice!
Another reason why things run so smoothly and we don't have to do lots of restarts. Great for this, constantly fine, so very taking over these ideas. Fantastic racing now as it comes down. It looks like it's going to make between Tom and Greg. We've been chasing hard. I think it's going to be Greg just ahead of Tom. Watch your back quick.
No, what I say. Yeah.
And they're off. Lovely run by Amy, they get third. Back in racing, so we've got the bins out now. So let's go to the town. Really good riding, fantastic weekend. Thank you so much for coming and watching. In fifth place in the ACT final.
Yeah, everyone gets a little work in the bag.
Pete and Eleanor!
can we get rid of lane one, or do we need, like,
what,
poles?
No, leave the poles in.
We do want to leave.
It keeps the lane.
Well, that's what right. I said, but it's just they suggested it.
No, no, leave the poles in.
What am I doing? After that runoff, in fourth place on 19 points, we have Holly and Tom. Come on, Tom. Second place in our B final on 26 points. They rode incredibly well and they were just missed out on that A final. It was Katie and Sadie. But the undisputed champions of this Open B final, so glad they carried both superbly and professionally on 29 points. Well done, Amy and Greg.
Thank you.
Laid out on the bank are these shirts for the